Why is there a parasaur on my barge?
I don't know, man. I'll make the rules. How it is.
All the tools and equipment that I've got. All the shields and the axes and the spears. There's so many.
Hey, you know, if you glide into a run on the ground, it'll make you run super fast.
Oh, yeah.
Super cool. All cool kids are doing it.
You want to check and see if there's anything in my forge?
Oh, sure.
Whoa.
Drop you scales. Thanks.
You're welcome. We got charcoal and wood. That's what was in there. Charcoal's good for bullets.
What are we doing?
We're gonna go kick some beaver ass. Real quick, because I'm about to hop off here.
What are you doing?
Huh?
What are you doing?
I was waving.
So... Oh wait. Weapons and ammo. Weapon. Way too much stuff.
All right, come on, fool.
Purple in?
You coming with us, Purple?
Yeah. Waiting on Sarge.
Okay, okay.
Everybody's waiting on Sarge.
Almost done.
It's all Sarge's fault.
Okay. Let's ride!
Alright, you remember where it's at?
No, I don't.
Alright, follow me then.
What?
Hit tab and type this in.
Oh, she has to enable cheats too, so. Oh, yeah, just.
Okay, and then the next thing you want to type is cheat.
I hit enter after that?
Yes. Uh-huh.
And then cheat?
And then type that in. Now, that'll do it for your griffin, and then if you hop off your griffin, it'll do it for yourself.
Uh-huh. What is that? What did I just do?
You made it so you never ever run out of stamina, and you never ever get hungry. And if you get hit, you like, regen health instantly, and you never run out of oxygen. It basically makes it so your dinos don't die.
Okay. Why do we need this?
So we don't have to keep stopping.
Okay, apparently it didn't work, because my dino's still losing energy.
Did you put a space in between infinite and stats?
No, I don't. I was trying to see. I couldn't look at what I was typing, because I was trying to type what you said, and the message doesn't say there, so I gotta...
No.
Space. A-L...
Capital A.
God damn it. It went away again.
It's a capital A.
I did a capital A, but it went away again. So do I hit...
It's always for you.
Yeah, I got that. I don't know what the second one was, and do you want me to type both of those in the same time, or do I hit enter?
No, you hit enter, and then type cheat, space, infinite stats, one word.
Space between cheat, infinite stats.
There, I
is it supposed to tell
so you?
Because it doesn't say.
No, it doesn't. It doesn't tell you. You just gotta try and zoom around and see what happens.
I don't know. I guess it's fine. Doesn't seem to be going down now.
Sweet.
What are we doing?
We're going to beat the fuck out of some beavers.
Why are we fighting poor defenseless beavers?
Because they have beaver dams and it has lots of cementing paste.
Hey, don't yell at me. Yell at Sarge. He's in your house. It's his game. Damon just like, cheating.
What are you streaming?
We've had this conversation. I said I'm going to try to stream, but if my pain comes back, I'm cutting it short. Where the fuck are you going?
To kill beavers.
I told you.
No, you guys keep going diving and like you're gonna stop, so I stop and then you go back up in the air. Quit it.
Oh no, if you dive, you go really fast.
I know, but you're confusing me because I think we're landing. And so I go to land and then you go back up in the sky.
Oh, there it is, I think.
Oh good, I'm freezing. I'm ice cube cold.
Okay.
Oh, I lost you. I don't see you guys anywhere.
You'll see us in a second.
I guess I keep flying. I don't know where you went.
I'm off to your left.
There ain't nobody off to my left. There's water off to my left. Guess I can go to the beach if you went that way.
Turn around.
That's my left.
Turn around. I'm right here. Jeez.
He said left.
Well, I'm not him, so.
Oh my god. I'm in too much pain today to deal with smartasses.
I wasn't being smart.
Oh my god, are we gonna land or not? Stop doing that.
No.
Oh my god.
Okay, I see a griffin. Is that purple?
Yep.
I don't know. I only see Jared. I still don't know where you are.
That's because he's behind you.
What? He said he was off to my left.
Well, he was.
Way back there. No, because I went left and then you told me I was going the wrong way. So he needs to learn left from right.
I didn't tell you you were going the wrong way. I just said turn around. There I am.
Turn around means I'm going the wrong way.
No, I mean, yeah, you were. You were going to the water.
Which was to my left, where Sarge told me to fucking go.
How come it's not giving me stuff? Can I use my hatchet instead?
Wait, what are you doing?
I'm trying to hack the beaver dam apart.
Oh, this isn't a beaver dam. That's what I'm looking for. It's just like it's like a teepee of sticks right here.
Oh, I see beavers.
Where'd you go, Sarge? Oh, they're mad. Oh, I'm gonna die.
Thought you had infinite stats.
Infinite stats is not God mode, so.
Yeah, it's not. I got killed by a kraken.
Yes, he did.
You killed hemorrhoids?
Got it.
Oh, that's a big beaver, dude. Oh, what the hell? What the shit? What is happening?
Beavers.
I know, but I'm stuck on baby's wing. I'm trying to hit right. Holy shit.
Were you shooting with your spear gun?
I'm restarting. Oh,
yeah.
She did what?
I'm restarting the server.
Oh, okay.
So yeah, it was a baddie.
Zach said the admin password on stream, so I had to change it.
Ah.
Okay. Oh man, they got all kinds of stuff.
Oh, is that gonna turn all our stuff off then?
No.
I just had to send him the new password. You just had to make sure not to say it or show it on stream. Because that overrides everything. Zach, message me when y'all are ready for it to restart.
I mean, I'm just sitting here.
Alright, where'd you go, Serge?
I'm over here at the beaver dam.
Alright. You see what it looks like now?
Yeah, I'm chopping up these beavers.
Getting some. Oh, what the shit just attacked me? Holy fuck.
Yeah, the beavers don't like it when you fuck with their fucking beaver dam.
No, they don't.
Whoa!
Fucking terror birds, man. So yeah, it's like a teepee of sticks in the water. Yeah, the big one in the middle, I've never seen that before. Of course, I've never been over here before, so.
Are we...
Alright, she's getting ready to do it.
Okay.
Oh. Hang on, let me get back to the griffin. Okay, ready when you guys are.
I'm ready.
It's happening already.
Alright, she said it should be up pretty soon, isn't it?
It's up.
So we found a really good spot to mine obsidian.
Yes.
There's no baddies, and it's like there's lots of them. It's over there by where we saw the the wervins.
All right on. Oh, wait.
There we go, now it's fixed.
There's a...
Hey, there's those big horse looking things.
You wanna oh, I don't have any trank weapons on me.
I do. Want me to trank one?
Yeah. Do we have any berries and stuff?
I don't.
Yeah, I don't either. But I pissed off the beavers again. I'm sorry. Oh, I did get the cementing paste out of it. It was like 300.
Out of where?
Out of their little dam.
Right here or over there?
I told you, it's like a little teepee. Oh, it's over there. Yeah. Yeah, I didn't realize you moved, so I didn't know what you meant. Oh god. Leave me alone.
I don't see a little teepee over here.
Hang on. It's right. There we go. Oh, right here. Bye. See where I am?
Oh, the little one, okay.
Yeah. And I just saw there's a second one. Oh, there's another one. Sweet.
Did you get any cementing paste, Purple?
No.
Ooh, a deer.
Was I supposed to?
Oh, not necessarily. Didn't know if you were going to get any.
Okay, yeah. I got like 1,000. All together.
Yeah, I've been in the living room for the most part of the day, just relaxing and took a pain med. My back's been killing me.
All right. No, I mean, we got what we needed. Now I gotta go back to the base and log out.
So 2442. Okay, yeah.
Yeah, I found another one.
So, what do you want to do, Purple? You want to go exploring?
Yeah.
Lead on.
Ooh. This is pretty. Castle.
All right, Sarge, I'll put the cementing paste in the smithy or the...
Not the smithy, the other one.
Fabricator.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a lot of bats here.
Bats are evil.
Yeah, bats are bad. Okay. Yeah,
we can't take them on.
Oh, yeah, we can.
We can?
Uh-huh, I'm shooting them off the back of my griffin. Oh, Okay, I killed one of them. That was kind of easy, but this other one is, oh, he was level 60, that's why.
Damage called us wimps. They like you. They want to be your friend.
Sarge making friends.
Mm-hmm. He's playing with the bats.
Ooh.
Are you shooting him?
Yeah, I'm shooting him.
You guys should be able to outrun him if that comes to it.
A lot of fucking pterodons over here.
I think I killed all the bats, Purple.
There's still a couple in the castle. We gotta get rid of before we can go explore in it. There's one in this mid on the second level just flying in the corner there, and a couple in there too in the back. I think those
are... Alright, let me get a better lineup on them.
No, there's 1, 2, 3, 4 in there, and then there's spiders in there.
Yeah, we can deal with spiders.
Yeah, I'm not worried about the spiders, but there's 4 bats inside just that one area. Let me check the top.
Alright, I had to take some hide out of the fabricator because it was so full. There's no more room.
There's none up here on top.
Yeah, if I could hit the broadside of a barn.
That would be helpful. Why are you landing? Stop it. Hello, spider.
Those 3 bats are stuck in the wall.
3 spiders down here below ya. Where'd they go? I can't see shit when I got my gun out.
I'm gonna land right here on this bridge.
Oh, they're behind the rock. Oh wow, they're all hiding behind the rock. Okay. Why are you landing? Oh my god, he never listens.
I'm going to check it out.
Not you. My griffin.
Oh yeah, they do that.
These are dicks. I've noticed they do that.
God. Drives me crazy. I'm like, what the fuck are you doing?
Well, his griffin kept landing on me while he was following me. And it would force me to land. So I would fall all the way from the sky. Because he was a dick.
Can I not shoot them? Apparently I cannot. What the fuck? Don't die, bro.
What the? Did you see that?
No, what happened?
It freaked out and glitched and went backwards like 20 feet. Alright, I killed pretty much everything in here.
There's a spider attacking this column I'm on. Keep shooting web at it.
Safe, purple.
Okay. If you look down here to behind me, below me, there's a big rock, and there's like four spiders hiding behind it. Yeah. Here come three of them. One of them's dead. That goes into the lower levels. That's pretty.
I think there's one more still alive, but I don't see him.
What the fuck is that? Do you see that? Is that just a shadow? Yeah. That's weird.
Yeah. So if we go up,
yeah,
there's a stairwell going down.
I keep hearing.
I don't know, something.
Yeah, if we go inside, there's a stairway that goes down.
I'd like to find the stairwell going up, but take what you can get.
It's right here.
But let's
let's go down.
You want to go up or down?
Down. Do you hear that?
Yeah, I hear it.
Oh, this is scary.
Got any torches? I literally can't see anything.
I just gammed up to 4.
Oh, yeah.
Did you forget that was a thing?
I did.
Oh, hi. This goes down even deeper? Is there nothing down here?
I don't know.
What's in there? That's something. I can't see, though.
Alright, guys. I'm out of here.
Okay. Later, Jerry. More stairs going down.
We need torches.
Man, I really wish I had a torch right now.
I don't have one and I can't see anything now.
I bet you there's some kind of like gnarly boss down here or something.
Oh, God. Yeah, if the gamma won't turn up, we're not going to be able to find shit.
On another stairwell going down.
Jesus.
It's over here. Down this way. Passed it already. Let's see. What do I have in my inventory? Yeah, I can't make a torch.
I don't have anything to make a torch. Oh, I have a torch. I'm an idiot.
All right. Oh man, look at that.
Oh, okay. Well, go in front.
Beautiful.
You'll have to do the shooting.
I'll do the shoot.
Almost fell off the zero. Oh wow. Mm. What the hell? Yeah, I have a bad
wine cellar. Anything in here? No, we can't loot it.
Bad feeling about this. What the hell?
Ooh.
Underground. Ooh, where's that go?
I bet you the Kraken lives down there.
Well, let's not wake him up. That's weird. Oh, that's. Yeah, that looks like a bad bunch of bad ideas right there.
I want to do it.
Well, go down there then.
All right, Deuce.
But I can't. I'm not fucking. Okay, have fun. What's down there?
Blackness.
Well.
I literally can't see anything.
I'll come back up. That's a adventure for another time. What the fuck? Oh my god.
I don't think we've unlocked underwater torches yet.
No.
I've got that mining helmet I could use, but I've broken.
That's not very
helpful.
Leave
it on. If you leave it turned on too long, it breaks.
These stairs don't always let you walk up them. What the fuck? Really?
Sounded like a bat. You can put your torch out now.
Yeah. Are we going up?
Yeah. I was expecting some baddies at least.
They're probably in the water. Oh, look up here.
Yeah. Oh, there's another stairway going up.
Yeah. So this is what the stone stairways look like?
I guess.
Can you place them? Oh, look, a landing pad.
I wonder if we can get inside that tower.
Mm-hmm. Thought you said I wouldn't go hungry.
Oh, you gotta turn it back on after she restarted.
I did. I did it on the Griffin.
Well, you have to do it to yourself as well. When you're on the Griffin, it does it for the Griffin. Your equipment still wears out.
There we go. I was dying. I can't get through that way. What the hell? Why'd you kill poor defenseless parasaur?
Same reason I killed that one.
Okie dokie. How many fucking levels does this thing have?
I'm on the top. Got a few.
I do not like these stairs. They are hard to get up and down. Wow. Okie dokie.
Oh man, I killed a Stegosaurus and he fell down in the swamp and the alligators eat him. Screw you. There's a drop over there, Purple. You want to go get it?
Trying to figure out how to get back down to my dinosaur. So many fucking levels.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
What'd you do?
But I jumped off the stairs.
Stupid. Oh my god. Do you want me to lay... I have a bed in my inventory. You want me to lay one down here?
Oh, a little too late, but... Wait. Good idea, though.
I mean, you can't spawn to it if I lay it down?
Oh, I'm already alive.
Oh. Well.
I'm on my way back. I'll ride chain.
Perfect. T-Rex. Oh, damn it. I was paying attention to those and didn't get it in time. Damn. Really? Again? With the landing? Seriously? Stop it. Oh wow, it looks pretty. Really?
What happened?
Just keeps being a dick and landing. Oh. What are you? You're not a trike. Pachyrhinosaurus.
Ooh. Sounds fun.
It's behind us. They're not aggressive, but there's a couple over here. I know I can make saddles for them, but I've never seen one till now. Are you back yet?
Yeah, I'm back. I just got my stuff.
I'm behind the castle on this big ridge here.
Okay, I see the trike.
There's no trikes up here.
You sure?
They only have two horns. Look at it. Get up here close. This is the...
I was talking about this one right here. Okay, where?
That's one of these. It looks totally different. Look at it. The front of his...
Oh, see? Dude, that is different.
See? But yeah, far away, you'd think it was just another... God, he's got a badass looking face on him. Go check out this other mountain over here. What are you? Oh, I don't know what you are.
Oh, yeah, I got a scope.
Oh, wait, you can't use a scope to tell what they are, can you?
Oh, no, I mean the spyglass.
Oh, yeah. RGs.
Oh yeah, Mr. Wickles died.
What? How?
Well, I was getting obsidian, right? And I was using him as my pack mule following me around.
Yeah.
And like three mantises attacked. So I jumped on Peter real quick and flew away. Well, Mr. Wickles was not on passive.
Uh-huh.
So he decided that he was going to eat him a mantis breakfast. And it went the other way around.
Nice. What are you doing? Is that you? Oh, that's you. Oh, that was like, there's a griffin over here. What's this? See, I see these all over the place. What are these round things here?
It's probably some kind of lore to do with the game. I do not know. Because I've seen them around a lot, too.
There were some in that castle, even.
I mean... Yeah, I really have no idea.
Hi, Piggy. Let's see what's up here.
Can't wait until we hit level 82 and we can get scuba equipment and get flippers and swim really fast.
Yeah, because I want to go down in that cave that I found, because it goes underneath the island. I want to see what's down there.
Too bad we can't get our megalodons over there.
Yeah, how would we do that?
Well, we could try to pick them up with an RG.
Wonder if we could.
Bury him. Oh, that's a...
Whoa. What are we at, the Grand Canyon? Seriously?
Uh-huh.
Holy
Grand Canyon, no. Right over to our left is the volcano where the Wervins live, so we don't want to go there.
No.
It looks like there might be some lava down there. You see how it's kind of reddish next to those trees at the bottom?
Yeah.
Want to check that out?
Sure. Lead the way.
Okay. Power dive.
That's another griffin. Two more griffins. What are they doing?
Uh-oh.
What do you mean, uh-oh?
Well, I had what's-his-name following me. When I do that power dive, kind of loses them sometimes. Especially the Argies. They're not fast at all.
I lost you.
I'll hold still. You're, I don't see you. I'm by the water. There's, like, some waterfalls.
Okay, over up on top of the waterfall is two griffins fighting a parasaur, or a pterodon, or whatever.
No, it's just waterfall mist. I thought it was lava.
What's down there? Water.
Gonna laugh when freaking Nessie jumps out and eats us.
Oh god.
Can't see shit.
Can't. Can't see anything. Now we're out here in the... Oh, hi, T-Rexes.
Not big enough.
What are they, Allosaurus?
Might be. Oh, let me bust out my spyglass.
There's crabs.
Oh, yeah, those are Rexes. Those are Rexes.
Oh. Oh, there's another one. They're not a crab, a scorpion. Oh, they're all fucking each other up.
Let's see if I can fuck them up with my harpoon gun.
Oh, I see a kangaroo. He's gonna get eaten. T-Rex just toppled down the tree trying to get to the bird.
Alright, so harpoon guns suck when they're not in the water. Got it.
You kill him?
I can. Just not with my harpoon gun.
What are...
The middle one's bloody.
Yeah. Oh, he's kill dead. Kill one.
They're like right under me.
Uh-huh. Where'd you go? Oh, you're up there.
Went up.
Really? Nosedive? Seriously?
Oh. My good gun is down.
I can't... God, stop landing when I don't tell you to fucking land. Asshole. Jesus. What a dick. Let's check this dropout back here.
Alright, 3 T-Rexes down.
Ooh. Oh, wow. Okay. Well, it's gonna get the drop. That is not possible. What the shit is shooting me?
Shooting you?
Come over here to this drop.
On it.
Yeah, my griffin was poisoned. Yeah, land by the drop, you'll see.
What, is that some dinosaurs?
Oh yeah. Yeah, they spit shit. They poisoned Babyface. You getting them?
I was getting them. Fucking chain got knocked out.
They're eating him or something. Now they're coming back after me. Those little bastards.
I think those were terror birds.
Well, they're assholes. Probably a shitty drop anyway, fuck it.
No, hold up, just a second. I got a good vantage point now.
Okay.
Ooh, what kind of dino is that?
Which one?
That is the one off of fucking...
The single fin?
Jurassic Park. Yeah. Number 9.
Hurry up before he's dead.
Spinosaurus.
A what?
Spinosaurus. Hmm. He's getting fucked up by a bunch of those little guys.
Oh, he just got killed.
Terror bird, yeah. Spinosaurus got fucked up by a terror bird and some fucking little dudes? What? Yeah, that's the Brino wannabe right there. Diplodocus.
Oh, fuck! Why?
What happened?
Oh, fucking spiders, man. Or bugs. Assholes.
Oh, the little ones?
They're flying up and getting me. Jerks. Up. I want to go up.
A crate, a sign, a simple bed. I'll take the simple bed, some spark powder.
Oh, a rhino.
Not a bad drop.
Well, a bunch of rhinos. A couple rhinos and some wolves.
Where you at?
Straight up. Behind us on the mountain. Above it.
On the cold area?
And mammoths. What? Yeah. I'm just a snowflake, so. What the hell is that? There's something walking, like a human.
Oh, yeah.
I found a Yeti or something, yeah. Let's tame him. Name him George.
Is that you down there? No.
I'm not down. I'm up on the mountain that was above you in the snow.
I know. I'm pretty high up. I didn't know if I passed you or not.
Oh. Well. I wonder if he's...
Because I see the mammoths. see the rhinos.
Where are you? Let me go up. I'm up in the air now. I don't see you at all. Where are you?
I went up to the very top of the mountain, and there's like a bunch of mammoths right here.
I'm looking at all the mammoths, and I do not see you anywhere.
I don't see you either. It's weird.
I can see the fucking waterfall. All you had to do is go straight up and left of the waterfall. I don't know
waterfall.
Where. That's where you just killed that plate dinosaur died or whatever.
Waterfall. Yeah, I'm like right there.
Right where?
Right where that waterfall is.
Okay. Are you on the left side of it?
If you're...
Are you at the waterfall? Do I have to come get you? I'm right above it. I don't know how you can miss me.
I'm at the waterfall right now.
Okay. Well, which are you facing as it goes down or what? Great. Now, damn it. I didn't want to lose the Sasquatch. Now I can't find him. I guess I'm going to the waterfall to come get you, to show you where I went, since right above is too difficult. I'm at the waterfall, and you are not here.
Hmm.
Where the plate dinosaur died, and you were shooting. You are not here.
Okay, can you possibly tell me your grid coordinates?
What, like, right beside where we were. I'm at 50-40, almost. Okay.
Then I should literally be sitting on you, because I'm at 50-39.
Are you on the ground?
Where's Q? I just saw... Oh, I see you now.
Good fucking God, I don't see you. I don't know where you are.
I'm at the next waterfall up.
I didn't, not that way. That's straight above it. I told you to go this way. And up. I gotta go find that Yeti again. Where'd he go? There he is. There he is.
If you got trank darts, I can go and try and find whatever it is he likes to eat.
Yeah, I got trank darts.
Do you know what he's called? Where's he at?
I don't have a spyglass. I'm loading my trank darts. Hold on.
Where's he at? I don't even see him.
He's right here beside me on the ground. Walking.
Oh, yeah. All right, number 9. He is called a Gigantopithecus.
I cannot fucking drive this thing.
Alright.
When I'm shooting. I don't know how you guys do it.
Gigantopithecus. Taming passive with the blue flowers that we used.
Oh. Okay. Well, I don't have any on me. I wonder if there's any nearby.
Let's find out.
Yeah. Let's see. Whoa, what's scaring me? Oh, shit. Oh, that thing did not like me landing, I guess. I don't know. Let's see. Blue flowers. I bet we'd only need like 4 or 5 max. Go look over here. Fucking bugs. What the fuck? shit. I don't know. Do the blue flowers grow in the cold climate?
Let me click on the blue flower.
A moose! I found a moose.
Okay, it says it can be harvested from cattails, brambles, and pitcher plants in swamps, red branch bushes near mountaintops, short spiky shrubs in snowy areas, and can be found in the giant beaver dam in aberration. It can be harvested from foliage mushroom patches.
What the fuck is this? Hey, you see me?
Yes.
Okay, in front of me, on the side of the mountain here.
Oh, let me hit number 9 on that one. That is a megatherium.
The fuck?
Looks like a really large beaver.
Well,
see if he tries to eat me.
Okay.
Nope.
Wow. Doesn't look like we are training anything with no blue flowers, so. Where are you going? Are you pissing stuff off up here? Ready?
Yes. Well, it says we can find it in bushes and stuff up here on the mountains, so okay. I don't know. It says... red branched bushes near the top of mountains. So just find a bush with red branches on it and we should be able to harvest it off of that.
I don't see any bushes.
Down here, there's like little leaves and stuff. Dire wolves.
Mm-hmm. I hear you. I hear you. Whoa. They are fucking that moose up. Well, oh shit, I lost you.
Yeah, I was looking for bushes with red branches.
Yeah. All I see is trees. I gotta find you.
Alright, I went back up to the top where there's no trees.
There you are.
There you are.
Another time, perhaps. Look at all the waterfalls.
I know, right? Those jagged rock formations down there is like the perfect place for obsidian to be. Well, one of the perfect places. You want to see where we found a fucking badass spot for obsidian?
Maybe.
It's over here.
This is awful close to the wyverns.
Oh, no. It's totally safe. No wyverns. I mean, it's pretty close, but they're not where we're gonna be going. You keeping up, Chain? He's keeping up.
Maybe not if you keep diving, like we're gonna land, and then I go to land.
Ooh, bunch of sulfur here.
They look like they're having fun.
T-Rex.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. That what? Looks like a footprint.
Where?
See this, like, little lake right here with a little bulge in the middle? It looks like a giant footprint.
Well, let's fucking hope not.
Looks like a big footprint, don't it?
Okay, I don't want to be over here. I don't want to die.
No, we're not going to die. We're not going to go by anything bad.
Really?
Yeah, there won't even be any mantises. Maybe a scorpion or two. Okay, but basically, you see this this old dried up lava flow?
Yeah.
This isn't the one that we were on earlier, but the obsidian freaking forms like crazy on these lava flows. Or at least on the one we found. This one doesn't seem to have very much.
Fuck! Sarge! Millipedes and snakes. Let's get the fuck out of here. And spiders. Jesus tits. I landed on a fucking millipede.
Anyway. See, like, right here?
I see it. But we don't need to go all the way over here for obsidian. It's all over the mountains, too.
No, there's just more of it here. This isn't the right river.
I don't want to be over here.
Red drop. And there's only 3 spiders. Is it this one?
I don't know.
I'll know when I find it. It'll have lots of obsidian in it. I actually think it's the other side of the mountain.
I don't... Can we go back to camp?
Sure. No worries.
know where that is. That's the problem.
Oh. It's, straight to track.
I think I'm gonna get off here pretty soon. My back's starting to hurt again.
Alright. Before you get off, is there any dinos that you want to put in the obelisks? That way, if maybe we wanted to try a new map or whatever, we could just be like, boop, over to the new map, and you already have your dino.
I don't know. I mean, I only have them as like you guys do. I have Nebri, and I have Tempest, and I have a pig over at Lake Space, and then I have the Griffin. That's all I have. Yeah, but I thought we were keeping all of those.
Oh, we're just keeping them here for now. I mean, if we want to take them somewhere else, we can just walk them over to the obelisk and be like, yo, bro, you're in the sky now. The only thing that sucks is it doesn't load the saddles with them. All their inventory goes away.
I don't know that we need to get rid of, I don't have like a bunch like you guys.
Oh, we didn't have a bunch. I mean, we got rid of two parasaurs, some stegosauruses that were just taking up space, not doing anything.
I can't see shit. What is all this fog?
Oh, there's the beaver dam. Bye, beavers. Yeah, I don't know what all this fog's about. But we're basically headed right for it. Just to our right is where that castle was that we were exploring earlier.
Yeah, I saw that. Oh, it's raining.
Head for the green pillar in the sky. Alright, catch up, there he is. Is my gamma turned up too high? Nope, it's not the gamma.
It's just the rain.
You know what really, really jerks my chain a little bit? Is like when you die, you know how it gives you that green pillar of light in the sky or whatever?
Yeah.
I mean, you can see it decently far off, but nothing near, like, the ones for the drops. Ones for the drops, like, oh, yeah, I'm on the other side of the map. Go get that thing. Now, to know exactly where our base is, like, if you're way up in the sky, see those two little tiny islands? Okay, you can see those two islands off to the left.
Yeah.
That's the swamp. Okay?
Okay.
And then when you get a little closer, just right in front of me, there's two little tiny islands, and that's where our megalodons are stationed.
Okay. Yeah, I gotta get off here. My pain's starting to come back.
Make sure you're close enough over here to get to the food thing.
Where is, I don't even see the food thing.
Oh, it's over here by the Jenny. Right where I'm standing.
Well, I guess I can't park on my roof like I wanted to then.
Did you see how much meat we got in the fridges?
Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna go.
Alright, take it easy.
My
hope
back
you feel
hurts.
Better.
Yeah, I need to go. Lay down, take another med. Have a good night. I'll be back Thursday with another stream.